Oh my god.
We're not even fucking smoking yet.
This guy.
Man, where's another lighter? We got it turned on, you got everything working again?
Yeah.
You sure it's working?
We just tried it.
Big speakers? Okay, yeah, we did a sound test.
Yeah. He's on the, and I stands are on the mains. Nice.
I thought I just saw the meters go, but I didn't hear anything. Stern one. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
I think this is it. Stern two?
Wait, we just had it going.
Okay.
That's
right.
See? Oh, okay. My bad. I'm putting it out right now. Just for you.
Just for you. You gotta ruin your voice.
Once upon a time, in a land not far away, artificial intelligence reached a level where it could create music and art just as well as humans could. Many thought this would be the future of expectations of inaccuracy and bias. But one day, a group of multidisciplinary creatives gathered together to prove that humans were still the masters of their craft. They hosted a contest, inviting AI and humans alike to submit their best examples of art and music. The results were extraordinary. The AI-generated works were perfect, but they lacked the depth and meaning that humans could create. The AI music was technically perfect, but it wasn't evocative in the way that human-made music was. The art was pleasing to the eye, yet it lacked gravitas and the depth only humans can express. The judges universally agreed that the human-made works were the clear winners. The people loved how the music and art spoke to the human experience in a way that AI could never replicate. The human creators were praised for channeling their emotions and life experience into something that touched the hearts and souls of others. And so, this competition demonstrated without a shadow of a doubt that while AI may be able to create perfect works of art and music, it will never be able to capture the spirit of what makes those creations unquestionably great, the human touch.
I'm not afraid to die. Yeah.
master at work. Fucking genius, bro.
That was like a real Jesus
run it back just a little bit so this far. One more.
Yeah.
Gotta run that one more time. Let them get that shit.